When you cover things with tarps, rainwater can collect in small pools, which can create the perfect breeding spot for mosquitoes. You can't always empty a tarp filled with water, so pull the tarp tight whenever you can and secure it to the ground. You can also use widely available mosquito dunks to treat the water so that the larvae can't grow and develop. Read the instructions on the package and always follow them. They are affordable and most are non-toxic.